There we go. Bound for the moon. There was multiple times where I contemplated starting a new world in Minecraft and starting to record, and I'm like, no, it's stupid. I'm not going to do that.
Why? Open the door when you get 750.
Because I feel like that's kind of like a small death sentence for a channel.
Open the door.
Hold on.
What? Starting Minecraft?
Yeah, because then if you build your like entire subscriber base off it, then the, you know, it's gonna be hard to switch off, and people are like, where's the Minecraft, fuckboy?
Yeah, but at least you're making money, unlike doing nothing.
Fair enough, but still, I don't know.
You know what you should really do is just go through your videos, find the ones that actually get views, aka Dungeon Crawl and The Gaunt.
Hashtag actually Dead by Daylight glitch video.
Yeah, make more Dead by Daylight glitch videos.
Yeah, I'll do that. Let me just,
Actually, on your road to rank 1, you were getting some decent views.
Those were like weeks after.
So, doesn't matter. That's better than all the other videos you've got, which
this
don't really get any.
True. Oh, fuck.
What? That was in the same place.
No, it's just shut up. That's not what I wanted.
Oh, if that's true and anything can be useful, why don't you pick up half the shit here and just build yourself a base?
Pretty much.
I've been here before. I know what we must do.
And hey, I've been putting up dungeon crawl stuff, shithead.
No, I know.
Because, you know, not all the time I'm like wanting to record, and sometimes they end within like 2 seconds continuously. So I'm not gonna put that up.
Tell me when you have a lot of zombies trained around the dragon. Well, I guess it doesn't really matter. Ah, this is a waste.
Sierra, the first bits of RimWorld are getting some, but the last one didn't.
You're just looking at your videos?
Yeah.
There's no one here, of course not. Actually, you know what? Let's see. Oh, that is close enough.
Yeah, it's like...
I honestly thought the cutoff point would be right here. Maybe he was just inside. You fucked up.
God damn it! I thought it was done!
Just a step to the left.
You're sliding to the right!
Put your hands on your head. And put your knees in time. Just a pelvic thrust. And we'll go
Tyson, I thought you said put your knees in your thighs. I'm like, how the fuck is that possible?
No, and then pull your knees in time.
Yeah, I know. It took me a moment.
You fucking baddie.
Hey man, the way you sang it just does sound like it.
Oh, hey there.
I blame you. Ow!
There was insta-kill in that too?
Leave that to me. Trust me.
Mine.
Noise.
Trust me, Damien, I'm a doctor.
I'm a doctor, actually. It's a pelvic thrust! Wonder Spheres in the tower.
Nice.
What'd you get?
Oh, you didn't see?
No. Oh, hey, that's pretty good.
Ooh. But now I cannot die. I refuse to die because this is my favorite weapon.
This is how it always ends.
Oh! I hate trying to switch weapons with the scroll wheel, man. It feels bad.
What do you normally switch with?
Scroll wheel.
Then what are you saying you hate doing it that way?
Because it sucks, and like I click the scroll wheel, and sometimes it doesn't switch weapons, and it just sits there like jittering in my hand.
You click the scroll wheel.
No, that's a grenade. I scroll it.
Let's go.
Like, I scroll the scroll wheel and it makes the weapon like jitter in my hands and then stay on that weapon.
Because you're scrolling too much. I remember this room. Does yours have like little clicks on it, or does it scroll like endlessly?
It's no longer here. It has like small clicks on it.
Well, just click it once.
Yeah, no, I do that, and it still goes over, and it switches back.
Electricity is essential.
Like I fake putting it back, and then.
I think you can adjust that.
I don't even know, man. Feels bad.
That, or it's just your mouse isn't good enough. And by good enough, I mean it's just not the way you want it.
Is R? Oh, R is you for real. Never mind.
You know. You could learn how to press X for it.
Oh, I didn't know that was a button. I pressed X before.
That,
I didn't
no, that's what happened last time, Damien. Is I went to press crouch with the Dracon, and I pressed X instead. So instead of shooting the zombie in my face, I switched weapons. Pissed me off, and I died.
In a pelvic thrust.
I can't figure out where the part is that's supposed to be up here.
Your butthole.
Alright. I guess I'll take your word for it. Where are they all?
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
Wow, the dingo doesn't one shot to the head yet. Still. Feels bad.
The beast hungers once more.
Are you seeing zombies? Because I'm not seeing zombies and I just alt-tabbed.
I've been alt-tabbing, but yeah, they're coming to me slowly.
Yeah, I just flat out don't see it. If you could figure out where that other one is, I'd appreciate it.
Done.
The part?
I don't know where it is, man. I've never known where they are.
I know where two of the spawns are. I just don't know where that one is.
But...
Is that you? With pelvic thrust!
Fear not, Dr. Groff.
I don't fucking know where is it even spawned.
Spawns right outside the doors and in the clock tower. But it's not there. Oh, what the? It's not here when I looked
at it.
Idiot.
Gone. Sure, you can knock out a few more things than just teeth.
Pretty sure I can kill like 20 zombies with this.
I mean, to be fair, you just send them like rocketing off like Team Rocket.
I know my future. You barely feature.
I know my future. You barely feature.
You were the guy I shot once.
You remember that one time
died.
When I shot you?
And you died and never showed up again?
That was great times. I love you, bud.
That's now.
Bastard.
I am the master of the tram fuses.
Master of my fuse, bitch.
I know what you're saying.
What was that? What was that voice?
No, I'm just gonna shoot him. I'm just gonna go downstairs now.
And it's not that it's done. And you feel it just right in your dick. Anyways, let me kill the first few zombies and we'll have enough to teleport. Actually, we won't because you have
to
open
to
the stupid
kick.
Thing. Wait, if you... Actually, I don't think...
I have to go to... Actually, no, I don't have to go to Mule Kick first.
Oh, that's
it's
true.
Just...
Fuck.
It's gonna piss me off because you're just gonna keep
you're
going.
Breaking them.
Good. I want you to have less of them on your ass because it's
the
a pain.
enticing fuckboy. I have to do wonders for your things. How am I gonna advance further than you?
No, that's not what I meant. You thought that maybe you just don't like paying the cost of something, doing something that I need to do?
No, go fuck yourself.
There's a reason I always make you do it. Wow, I just actually took falling damage.
Yeah, dumbass. You deserve it too. Okay, Mo.
That's a corner.
Get full already, you stupid wall. Why does a wall stomach have to be so fat, man?
Try that again. Man.
Ooh, Dingo level 2.
Come on! Oh.
I almost have enough to open up both.
Don't forget that we need points to leave. Hey, we're done.
Yeah, but we would get those points in there.
The dragon hungers no more.
But Damien, fetch me their souls.
Fetch me their dicks.
Do you want to sit in the thing with dogs?
Same one thing with the dogs.
Well, I guess it doesn't matter.
I actually need to grab my arrow
first, though. Let's go.
I need to grab my arrow.
Yeah, I need to do that too. I got trapped.
The great flying Richtoven.
Nobody else saw that, right?
The great flying Richtoven. By the way, you're paying for your own stupid mule kick.
Okay.
Douche.
Isn't that like 1500?
It's 1000.
No, it's only 1000. Can we turn on the landing pad?
Oh, dicks. Fuck. Man, I wish I had better aim.
Should I make you pay for it now? Oh, I just went down.
Having fun down there?
Yes.
Good, Eagle's
Nest. This is Griffin Station.
What?
Dr. Groff, have you made any
Dr.
progress?
Dr. Groff.
Yeah, doctor.
Yeah, doctor.
Yeah, doctor.
I feel so racist when we do that.
It's so on point, though. Yeah, doctor.
Enjoy your short. Feels racist, though.
We don't need to kill our sworn enemies. Are we going?
Oh, coagulant.
I really don't buy gobble gums until later.
What
the fuck?
What, you know that? Yeah, that one. That classic song.
I once tried to put myself in the pan.
Hoping I could enhance myself. Sadly, it did not work. What a fucking thought process. Richtoven is a genius. I once tried to fit myself into a mechanical thing with cogs spinning that could churn me out. It didn't work.
Try to keep the crawler.
You said that after I fucking executed its ass. You almost killed both. You fucking asshat.
Zero fucks.
All fucks in your bum.
Okay, no. We should actually try not to kill everyone.
Says you.
My bad. I wasn't even paying attention. I was just like,
that was obvious.
I was mostly trying to mess with you.
Go to the thing, by the way, I'm here.
Go to what thing?
Inside the doors.
Why? I think it's better if we're both out here. Honestly. You got it?
Not yet. Okay.
You know, honestly, I think we only have one zombie left. Just try and train. As a team.
Scream all you want. It will not do you any good.
I'm fucking.
You need to be over here, Damien.
Oh, you're right.
Got it?
I don't fucking know.
I'm pretty sure yes. You can shoot it the just from here, Damien. Yes.
I shot it! Everything is fine. Like, I shot it like 4 times. I don't understand if I did it or not.
Maybe you're at the wrong step.
No, that's the next step. I get the arrow and I do that.
Well, maybe you have to just literally run out and turn instead of... You had way more money. Why did I pay for that?
I don't know. No. It says while it's glowing and that's it. Head to the rocket location. Just on players right when passing through the test doors when they'll see a small building with a dark rock on top of it. They need to
Running out. Like you ran all the way to like the rocket launch pad. You can literally just come outside.
But it says while it's glowing.
Maybe you have to wait a bit.
I shot it like 4 times while it was glowing.
You know what? Oh my god.
What?
Damien, would you be a dear and pay for us to go back and forth once again?
I assume
since we have to go back anyways for you.
No, we have to go back for you too, huh?
Yeah, I forgot. Got to do the thing that I have to do every time we go there.
I want to get Jug first, then.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Well, go fuck yourself.
Did you hear that?
Just so you know, this is a death ray. I am running out of ammo, my dingo.
Bows are strong, though.
Wait, don't kill him.
Ooh.
I need to break my shield.
So I have a crawler.
I have a Wrath of the Ancients. In your butthole. Lean around
in
a bit.
In your butthole. In your butthole.
Alright, so they'll see a small building with a rock that they need to rush outside, shoot at the tip of the rock, which will now be glowing orange of heat. If done correctly, a massive fireball will shoot for the sky towards the main part of the map.
Yeah, so literally just walk outside the doors, turn right. You don't have to run up to the rocket launch pad. Can we go?
1 second.
Please, before our rocket launch pad starts.
That would never happen.
Okay.
It needs my consent to do so.
Hey Damien, have you realized that you don't have to do the stupid shoot shot anymore?
Oh hey man, I need to make this stupid shot now.
I'm pretty sure it's just you being bad.
I'm fucking shooting the very tip of it, mate. What do you want from me?
Your mother.
Disgusting. He is no longer a crawler.
I guess that would happen.
Sounds like a hell of a wind kicking up.
It's this rock, right? It has to be.
Yeah, it is definitely that rock.
It's made of netherrack.
I heard a derb 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 derb.
You can't stop now.
So Ryan apparently likes my playlist. I should have had that.
Yes. Just randomly, he's like, epic, epic, epic.
What do I have that's kind of a bit out of nowhere? I forgot, I did put one.
Swagamoto?
No. The row, row, fight the power.
Hey, that's an epic song.
It's epic, but if you're not expecting it and you don't know its history.
That's terrible, please stop.
No. I must sing about the Wii U.
Wii U
was a shitty console that nobody liked. Aw, invisible walls everywhere.
Don't you dare shoot me with that bow.
You dodged my arrow! How?
How is this possible?
Oh, I gotta show you a video that Ryan showed me once.
That hit this other guy showed him, and then the other guy showed that guy.
No. If Uno was an anime.
Excuse me?
It's full on, like, Uno. Okay, can you train the zombie alive outside, and then I'll...
Tyson, the rocket launch could start at any second.
It's okay. I'll get it. You're just the one who needs to know, and then you'll run in here.
I'm saying you could have died.
I was
running inside. Oh, lag. Holy cow.
Oh, God damn it.
Who called it? I did. Anyways, you're gonna have to pay attention here, bud. Pay attention.
Where?
I said pay attention, fuckboy.
So I ran around the corner and there was a zombie in my face.
Yeah.
Anyways, just go sit in the corner there. He's on you. And literally, just walk out the doors and shoot it. Remember when I got him stuck?
Yeah, that was great.
And then he spawned.
Dies. No zombie spawning? Thank you. Oh wait, just wait, we didn't hit the button. Yeah! I don't get it.
Maybe you're shooting too early?
That's not possible because I just launched a continuous volley at it.
Was it glowing orange?
Yes! Like, dude. I don't... Okay, hold on. Train him. I'm gonna look up a video how this fuck shit goes down.
But I was looking up if Uno was an anime for you.
Blops 3... Der... Herder. Room. Prison. Bow guide.
Zombro, are you mad yet? On the floor.
Now this and hold square by the main shaft. This square on the floor will be lit up. What you have to do here. Are you trapped inside your
home? This is not Rune Prison at all, Wiki?
Bow because it's a fire bow based shooting a fire arrow at the launch pad.
This is really funny for some reason.
No,
screw training. I'm just running around
you,
in a circle.
You have to run. You don't shoot it right out the door. You run out the door and you shoot the glowing bit, which I've done, but it just didn't work for whatever fucking reason.
Maybe you hit the lip. Damon, you should just come here.
What? What about it?
I'm having fun with a zombie. Just go to the other side, go up the stairs. Wait, no, I fucked it. No!
Good job.
Wait, I'll get it set up again.
You know, it would be really depressing if you just built that to rocket launch.
Literally passing by him.
You like drop him a high five on the way down.
It's so fun.
Okay, you take him for a second.
I don't care if Uno was an anime, man.
Nah, man, it's really funny actually.
Oh, hello. What's up? Oh, only a brain dead fool would dare to touch me. Oh, I guess you fit that description.
Just go watch the video.
I'm recording, fuck boy. I can't watch it right now.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
Fine. Well, I guess not. We're rocket launch. Damien, I'm not gonna make it.
No, stand in the way. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh wait, rather sorry, no stupid zombies. Yay!
You just used to always having there be a stupid zombie.
Fucking finally.
Wow, that's cool.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
That was a waste of time. This map, man.
Fuck, what do I do next?
I heard der. That's what.
So, the player now has to shoot through 3 rings with their bow to light them on fire while traveling via Wundersphere. Why does it have to be during fucking Wundersphere? That's so stupid.
Whoops.
Alright, first ring is situated next to spawn near KRM262 wall by in the double tap 2. Wait a second, is it those stupid rings the guy floats to?
I don't think so.
The second one is on the bastion just between the death ray and the Wundersphere next to it.
I can only assume that you have to wait for zero grav.
Oh wait. Okay, I see these rings.
Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary.
There's only 500. Yeah. Holy fuck!
What'd you do?
That is a hard shot!
What are you doing?
Oh my god! This is like impossible. Oh my goodness.
Did that die?
No! This shot's impossible!
It's impossible!
Oh! Holy! Holy shit, you travel so fast!
Yeah. It's just practice, Damien. It's okay if you don't get it the first 10 times. You'll get it eventually. Oh, hey, Damien, another rocket launch.
Alright, we gotta start a new round. I can't do it.
Oh, I was like, you can't? And I was like, wait, I understand mine.
Fuck this shit, by the way.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No, yeah, it's like these circles on the ground.
Let me kill the dude.
You mean... I need points, man.
Well, I mean, bring him into this room, then.
Me killing him won't do anything, though.
I think. Who knows? You know, actually, here, which launch pads do you need?
Hold up. I need, that launch pad over there. Oh, what the fuck?
So, all of them.
There's one here, one on this platform, and, 1 second. Just please stop killing me.
Just, let's go to a launch pad, and I'll waste my money, because...
and then the third one is... Wait, no. The second one, or the first one, is down below this thing, basically.
Get it's... in front of me, yeah. I think. Or closer to whatever arrow.
Oh.
There you go!
It's really fucking hard, don't even.
No, I'm not saying like that. I'm saying like, there you go, we did it.
Alright,
this one?
Yeah, this one. This is a hard shot. Like, look at this kind of shot I have to make. It's so fucking hard.
What shot? Is it from here to the...
While we're zooming overhead, I have to shoot like right in front of the Vundersphere.
Oh, you just missed that.
That's how it's been for me every time, Tyson. That won't get me anything. Wait, where's the Wondersphere I used to hit up that last one?
Probably the launch pad, just for lols.
Like, I assume.
Well, it's either the launch pad or it's the one that goes to the launch pad.
Do you want to sit at the launch pad for a bit?
Why?
Wait, that's up there. So I can try and make the shot.
Is it the one from the launch pad?
It's... I don't know. I assume you could hit it on either side because you go the same way every time.
Well, then let's go up to the Bastion.
This...
You know, it kind of costs less money.
These last two shots are going to be tough.
Oh, shit, I'm out. What do you have to shoot from this one?
From that one, I have to shoot, like, right in front of the Vundersphere orb. You saw it last time we jumped through.
No, that one, yeah. But what's the,
You know the circle where the guy stops and we have to place the stone near the pole near him? I have to shoot that circle.
Okay.
While flying from or to the fucking, site. Oh, thank God.
Got that one. Now we kill the bat. Come into this room with me so he comes here. You know, Damien, I'm gonna suggest not getting this one in the future unless it's amazing. Just because of how much money it costs, even if you get perfect.
I know. Technically, it's only 15k total.
It's not 15k, it's 1500.
You're right. Did I ever mention that I was good at math?
Nope. Brianna today was like, is Damien smart? No, he's probably worse at math than you are.
Oh, no, yeah, no, that would have been the biggest mistake. Like, I can do your middle school stuff, but, even that's a little bit of a stretch.
That's what I told her, basically. Not quite that unflattering, but...
Oh, no, man, you should have went, like, full-blown. Oh, God. I was just part of a rave party.
My favorite kind of party.
Fucking goddamn it! Stupid tight corridors.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and hit this shot that I never take at this angle, so... I'll leave with you all.
I don't have coagulant anymore, by the way. When I miss this shot.
That's okay. Oh, I just was underneath it. Where are you, Bastion? Wow, you're far away.
Oh, so I'm dead, is what you're saying?
Nah. The power wasn't turned on. I'm dead. I tried to walk around some zombies. The path... It's not that the path wasn't wide enough. It's more like, they just turned and closed in.
I ran out of ammo.
That's alright. I'm not really feeling Black Ops right now.
Feels bad, man.
It does feel bad.